She's with us. You were here shooting reshoots of Doctor Strange?
I am indeed, yeah. Yeah, hence the facial hair.
Uh-huh. Do you know what the reshoots are going to be, or did they just figure out what needed a little bit of work?
Like everything with Marvel, it comes in fresh pretty much most mornings, despite these being reshoots. But no, it's really exciting, and the film's shaping up to be something special.
You're also in the Spider-Man movie.
I am.
It has, I'm sure you know, it's like 350 million views for the trailer on YouTube.
Wow,
which is like a world record of some kind.
Yeah.
And of course, there are a lot of questions or a lot of theories. People are interested.
Sure, Jimmy.
I figured I'd hit you with some of them. For instance, some of the fans think Doctor Strange, they think, is behaving a little bit strangely, and maybe he is not Doctor Strange, but he is Mephisto, who takes the shape. And by the way, every Marvel trailer, the fans think it's Mephisto. So, do you know anything about that? No. Andrew Garfield says he's not
an eye detector on this show. That would be the surefire way to test the truth of some of these.
Would you submit to a lie detector?
I'm definitely for that one. Yeah.
You would. Oh, great.
Hell yeah.
Next time we'll hook you up. And by the way, I won't limit it to Marvel questions either. No. We will learn a lot about you.
I will learn a lot about myself as well.
I'm going to have a lie detector and a tumescence monitor attached to you.
What's that? That sounds dirty.
You'll look it up after this. Many people believe Andrew Garfield and Tobey Maguire will appear as Spider-Man in the multiverse.
Do they?
Yeah, they do. Have you seen Andrew Garfield recently?
In Tick, Tick, Boom.
Mm-hmm. Not in person?
No, I saw him on a Zoom call recently for a round table and in Tick, Tick, Boom.
Okay.
He's brilliant.
Another question. Where would you find more guys dressed as Spider-Man? In that movie or out on Hollywood Boulevard? There's also Kirsten Dunst, your co-star in this film, is rumored to be playing Mary Jane in Spider-Man, another Mary Jane.
Really?
Yeah.